getting out that way. Those bobbies seem to have locked me in. I suppose they were worried about the gas. Terribly thoughtful of them. Prudence really did run off, and she ran this way. I wonder if I'll see her again. I'll need some odds and bobs and bits of metal to make a lockpick. There we go. 3 years of the salamander and me getting into constant trouble finally pay off. What happened to him? Or rather, who?
Going to hurt us?
No one's going to hurt you, Percy. I promise.
But they hurt the city.
I don't think they'll blow anything else up.
Why?
Because we surrendered, I hope.
Well, what are we going to do, Arthur?
We're brothers. I'll look out for... We'll look out for each other.
bad I don't have any other hatches to go to just yet. That's the first fight I've won since primary school. Actually, I think it's the first fight I've been in since primary school. Get to the bridge in the parade district, which I just got chased out of. Brilliant. Ah, the train station. If I can get to the train station, I can just follow the old rail tunnel all the way to the bridge. Be nice if there was a map, wouldn't it? I suppose back in those days we could remember where things were. I know. Trust me. I know. I think this might be the one Sally and me tried to blow up. I always wondered what happened to the letters. There was an awful lot of smoke. wonder if the plague and the blight are the same thing. It's not very scientific, I suppose.
This is for the benefit of Mr. Kite. The rabbit got into the garden. The rabbit got into the garden.
Sounds like some sort of secret message. I am coming for you, Percy. I haven't got it all figured out, but I will find you. A rose of Gilead. Percy told me about these. They're good for wounds and things. Berries. They grow all over the Garden District, don't they? I guess I can eat these till I run across a pub. It occurs to me that the locals may not be all that welcoming. Oh dear, let's try not to get killed, shall we? awful in there. Well, that's a convenient story, isn't it? The Germans rounded up the kids at gunpoint, did they? So much better than what we actually did, isn't it? It's terribly romantic, isn't it? They had each other until the end. Oh, just,
that's a bit risky. Look what happened to Goldilocks.